Every morning I go out there just to walk in. I see that heavy iron marking up this land. There was a time when nobody would have lived here. My daddy bought 100 acres for $1,000. Now them big hills, they're all tied up in blacktop, so the people can get away. They drive for miles to get to where they wanna be. That old express line don't ever stop. There's no trespassing on this land. I just keep on working these fields, doing the best I can. You can build those backyards somewhere else, 'cause here I am. And there's no trespassing. No, there's no trespassing. No, there's no trespassing on this land. Yesterday when somebody made a living, well, less of everything was something that they had. Sometimes I wish that I could turn back those pages to find a place where I can be that honest man. I climb that hill and watch that bow break, baby. Tear it down and make some living room. Somebody sort out, they can make it walk away. You know someday that they're gonna have to say, there's no trespassing on this land. I just keep on working these fields like my old man. You can build those backyards somewhere else, but here I am. And there's no trespassing. No, there's no trespassing. No, there's no trespassing on this land. On this land. On this land. On this land. On this land.
Still stands there where folks would meet on weekends, and the lumberjacks would come for relaxation, and the women sat to laugh and chat, to exchange some gossip or chew the fat. It's good to be on the green, green grass of home. The old roundhouse is a long time gone, where Dad hauled all his cordwood. But the memories of that place will last forever. For when the whistles blew for an hour or two, green, green grass of home. And further down the streets of town stands a church I always went to, and my heart then overflows with joy and gladness. As the church bell rings and the choir sings, the folks all gathering to worship it brings, the joy of seeing the green, green grass of home. On the old homestead, the log house stands, where my parents raised their family, where we shared our many joys and griefs together. Now that old homestead makes me happy and sad as I think of my family, my mother and dad, and running through the green, green grass of home. Many folks have come and gone as the years turned into decades, and the town has undergone so many changes. But no matter where we live or roam, it always feels so good to come home and all the good old not the same as from all directions we came, but in our hearts there lies the same old gladness. As we meet again, our folks and friends, the flow of memories never ends, as we meet on the same old green, green grass of home. As we meet on the same old green, green grass of home.
And now, here is Gary Bourneville from Hudson Bay, Saskatchewan, along with Wayne Rostad in a kitchen jam out at the Bran home.
I guess it's not convenient that I should come over just to sit and talk to you for a while. I don't know, I said all I'm gonna say, but is it alright if I stay? I promise I'll leave if you want me to. I guess I'll just go. Sure seems like you need me so, and if you're sleeping alone, if you're sleeping alone, why am I not there in that little part? Last time I seen you, we had a fight like none before. You took off your ring, threw it right down on the floor. I must have stood outside for hours at your door. Now I guess it's time for me to go. I guess I'll just go. Sure seems like you need me so, and if you're sleeping alone, why am I not there? I guess I'll just go. Sure seems like you hate me so, and if you're sleeping alone, guess I'll just go. Sure seems like you hate me so. And if you're sleeping alone, why am I not there? I guess I'll just go. Sure seems like you hate me so. And if you're sleeping alone, why am I not there? And if you're sleeping alone, why am I not there?
Yeah. Daddy brought home a photograph from the paper yesterday. It showed a line of wagons moving somewhere far away. That picture made my daddy smile. It made my mama cry. Seems like daddy's wagon load of dreams had long since passed her by. But the dream that makes us fly could make an eagle fall. A rich man dreams of money, Lord. It ain't no dream at all. It's a crying shame to wake up just to find it's all been broken too. I be careful what you're dreaming, 'cause someday it may come true. Daddy talked on through supper time about the good prospector life. He couldn't see that mom wouldn't be no good prospector's wife. He said we better set sail before the weather turns to cold, and we'll buy ourselves an extra horse to carry all that gold. But the makes a sparrow fly could make an eagle fall. A rich man dreams of money, Lord. It ain't no dream at all. It's a crying shame to wake up just to find it's all been broken too. I be careful what you're dreaming, 'cause someday it may come true. I woke up at first light to start the morning fire, wondering if my mama's will had cured that man's desire. Inside the stove upon the coal, an ashtray and paper lay. It was a ghostly line of wagons moving somewhere far away. But the dream that makes a sparrow fly could make an eagle fall. A rich man dreams of money, Lord. It ain't no dream at all. It's a crying shame to wake up just to find it's all been broken too. I be careful what you're dreaming, 'cause someday it may come true. I be careful what you're dreaming, 'cause someday it may come true. Now there's a big brown cloud in the city, and the country air's the same. Price of life is too high to give up, gotta come down again. The worldwide wars are over and done, the dreams of peace come true. We'll all be drinking that free bubble up, eating that rainbow stew. But when they find out how to burn water and the gasoline car is gone, when an airplane flies without any fuel, the sunlight heats our home. And one of these days when the air clears up, the sun comes shining through, we'll all be drinking that fruit. free bubble up, eating that rainbow stew. Eating rainbow stew in a silver spoon underneath that sky of blue. We'll all be drinking that free bubble up, eating that rainbow stew. You don't have to get high to get happy, but think of what's in store. When people start doing what they ought to be doing, they won't be booing no more. But when the president goes through the White House door and does what he says he'll do, we'll all be drinking that free bubble up, eating that rainbow stew. Eating rainbow stew in a silver spoon underneath that sky of blue. We'll all be drinking that free bubble up, eating that rainbow stew. Eating rainbow stew in a silver spoon underneath that sky of blue. We'll all be drinking that free bubble up, eating that rainbow stew, eating that rainbow stew.
Think I'm always making something out of nothing, saying everything's okay. I always got an answer before I ask a question. Whatever you say, yeah, we can change the subject, pretend I never brought it up. Old story anyway. Later we can work it out. Right now you talk down. Whatever you say. Enough to make mistakes. Even though I want to, I don't hear I love you. Whatever you say. Thank you.
sick and tired, waiting with nothing to do. Watching the rain through the crack in a window, little things will get you through. Like the same sun rising on me is rising over you. Walking and talking like birds in the sky. You tell me secrets how gracefully you lie. Oh, that's the way you come to me. I'm head over heels and I'm always gonna be. That's okay. I love the way you come to me. Well, I guess I'm tempting fate a little too long, it seems. Walking in the heat is just like floating in a dream. Well, I've been torn apart, put back together with a couple of pieces and wrong. I'm holding back now, oh, but I won't leave for long. Tossing and turning like waves in the sea. You show myself to me, you let me down easily. Oh, that's the way you come to me. I'm head over heels and I'm always gonna be. That's okay. I love the way you come to me. Won't make us stand apart. We're as steady as rain. Nothing ever changes in our heart. We throw back to covers, open a window. We don't care what we do. I've been standing for days. Now I guess I'll fall down with you. Tossing and turning like waves in the sea. You show myself to me. You laugh so easily. Oh, that's the way you come to me. I'm head over heels and I'm always gonna be. That's okay. I love the way you come to me.
My sister's ex-husband can't get no lovin'. table. All right, you boys, I'm going to get another Martin Malcolm balls in my bed. Ham and 25 will make a $30 bid of 35, another $40 will make a $40 bid of 5, another $45 bid of 5. There was a boy from Arkansas who would listen to his mom, and she told him that he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and then pretty soon they'd find him at that local auction bar. He said, "Buy, it's do or die, I gotta learn that auction cry, gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer." Well, the people came from miles around just to listen to that cowboy sound. He became a whole-fledged auctioneer. Ham a 25, will I make a $30 bid? 35, 40, 45, 55, 30, 40, will I make a 45 now? Start at 45, will I make a $50 bid? 55, 50, 55, 55, and it's holding hard for the $60 bill. A boy from Arkansas who wouldn't listen to his ma when he told him that he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and then pretty soon they'd find him at that local auction bar. He said, "My, it's do or die, I gotta learn an auction cry, gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer." When the people came from miles around just to listen to that cowboy sound, he became a full-fledged auctioneer. Am a 25, will I make a $30 bid? 35, 40, 45, 55, 30, 40, will I make a 45 now? Start at 45, will I make a $50 bid? 55, 60, 45, 55, and it's sold at hard for a $60 bill. Hey, well, all right, your boys over gate, let Mark Malcolm bowls to my bed for. Am a 25, will I make a $30 bid? 35, another $40, will I make a $40 bid? 5, another $45, another $5, and it's sold at hard for a $50 bill.
Here we go, the man from the Pasqua Hills.
Well, there's a man in the Pasquas no one knows very well, and the way that he lives seems to us to be hell. His mind has been clear from living alone in his little log cabin that he calls his home. His dogs are his partners, the trees are his guide, the sky is his roof. When he's sleeping outside, he leaves in the morning on the clean white snow. Back in the hills where he goes, no one knows. He stays for a week and then he comes back with a sleigh load of furs that he takes to his shack. He stretches them around in an old buggy wheel and sits by the fire as it cooks him his meal. Dark by the door gives a bright red glow and brightens the eyes of this trapper up so. The beard on his face does not show the smile of this trapper so happy to live in the wild. There's a man in the past but no one knows very well, and the way that he lives seems to us to be hell. His mind has went queer in his little log cabin that he calls his home.
There you go, Cliffy. Thank you very much, folks.
Russ Cameron, ladies and gentlemen.
Party's somewhere in bar, and this time he's gone too far. Though she loves him still, she's giving up the fight. Now he's pouring on his charm with a new look on his arm, and I'll be holding Charlie's Angel tonight. Yes, I'm holding Charlie's Angel. Walking out on paradise, and I'll be holding Charlie. thinks his game is cool. He's a picture of the fool, giving up what most men dream of all their lives. He'll wake up, but much too late, to find his angel couldn't wait. And I'll be holding Charlie's angel tonight. Yes, I'm holding Charlie's angel tonight. I'm in heaven while I'm holding her tight. Charlie acted so unwise, walking out on paradise. And I'll be holding
la 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 perfect phrase. The one I finally choose, simply I love you. And afterwards came out, I heard a voice inside me say,
what made you say that?
Was a good boy, well, I was your star, I didn't ride.
What made you say that?
Have you been listening to your heart? It's too late now, you don't want to take it back. And I know love's what made you say that. I look up to see his reaction, and a smile spreads across his face. He said, what took you so long? That's what happened.
The frame won't lift, gatefold and our rest broke. Get your mind off winter time, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my prize gonna come now. Oh, We gonna fly down in my east chair. Buy me flute and gun that shoots, tailgates and substitutes. Strap yourself to a tree with roots, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Hoo-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, are we gonna fly down in my easy chair? How many letters they sent, 'cause the morning came and the morning went. Pack up your troubles, pitch up your tent, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come now. Oh, oh, we gonna fly down. The Genghis Khan, he could not keep all his men supplied with sleep. They climbed a mountain that was far too steep, and he began to weep. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, are we gonna fly down to my easy chair? Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, are we gonna fly down in my easy chair?
Good one. don't have much time. All faith has been broken, and these tears must be cried. So let's do some living after we die. We die wild horses, couldn't drag me away. Wild, wild horses, couldn't drag me away. Wild, wild horses, we're gonna ride them someday.
There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, praying for their lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, thunder from the throne, seven Spanish angels took another angel home. He reached down, said, "Say a prayer for me." She threw her arms around him, whispered, "God will keep us free." He could hear the riders coming. He said, "This is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive." There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, praying for their lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. He reached down and picked the gun up that was smoking in his hand. She said, "Father, please forgive me, can't make it without my man." She knew the gun was empty, she knew she couldn't win. Her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, praying for their lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, the thunder from the throne, seven Spanish angels took another angel. There was seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, praying for their lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, the thunder from the throne, seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
I try to call you on the cell. To be 100 or never see the seven wonders, that'll be alright. If I don't make it to the big leagues, if I never win a Grammy, I'm gonna be just fine, 'cause I know exactly who I am. The day is done. My mama's still my biggest fan. Sometimes I'm clueless and I'm clumsy, but I got friends who love me and they know just where I stand. It's all a part of me, and that's who I am. So when I make a big and when I fall flat on my face, I know I'll be alright. If I don't make the heart be broken, I will cry those teardrops nowhere. I'm gonna be just fine, 'cause nothing changes. It's all a part of me, and that's who I am. I'm a saint and I'm a sinner. I'm a loser, I'm a winner. I'm steady and unstable. I'm young, but mama's still my biggest fan. Sometimes I'm clueless.